Hello, everybody. This is Agent Cack, and welcome back to another thrillingly exciting episode of Let's Play Justirisers. Last time, we went through a construction site, and we were about to enter the battle with the purple Egyptian monster. Well, at least I call it Egyptian because it has like some eagle head mask and crap like that. Yeah. Let's get started. Or continue, or whatever. Oh, crap. Content splash, please. What the shit? Oh shit, Ed. And this thing attacks pretty fast. Oh. Holy shit, it does attack fast. And why do I keep jumping into him like a retard? Oh! God! Go in there and kick his ass! Double fisted punch attack! We can cheap this thing out with a gun! Yes! The hat kind of looks like a Italian painter hat from like the Renaissance. Now that I look at the portrait, that looks like Italian or something. Leave a comment on what you think. And it's growing to a massive size. Where did that horn come from? Yeah, the whole make your monster grow segment is kind of odd. Let's summon Riseros! Yeah, that's the name of this big ship. Let's go kick his ass. Tap the B button repeatedly. Laser tail attack. Or not. Or like, the drill. Well, not like drill, more like buzzsaw attack. Was this a tail beam? Oh no, this was full power laser. This should kill him. Nope. And we let him get to full power. What's his attack? Lasers! Well, buddy! Hey, I have lasers too! Tail Crusher. Yeah, except that doesn't do much damage. Let's do that. Slash Claw! Fifth? What? That did at least 60 last time. But then again... Slash Claw Finisher. Yeah, but it's been a while since I played the last four episodes. And now plot. And my mouse is in the way. Sorry about that. Yeah, I know this was a short episode, but yeah, I'm running out of time and need to get into work. Yeah, maybe I'll record more when I get home or something like that. Yeah, so, save my game. Yeah. So, next time on Let's Play Justirisers! What is it called? Yeah, Genseishin Justirisers! We will start the third area. I wonder what the theme will be. Yeah. So, sorry again on the shortness, but this is Agent Cack, saying adios.